How to fix show my caller ID grayed out from settings on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And as you can see, guys, I'm on my show my caller ID inside the settings, and it's actually grayed out and I cannot turn on and off these settings from here. In today's video, I'll show you a couple of ways of how we can fix the problem. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you need to do, you just need to check for carrier update. You just need to go ahead and open up the settings from your device and then scroll down, tap on general and tap on about. And once you hear inside the about, if you have a carrier update, you'll get a prompt and you just need to update your carrier right from here. But if you don't find any carrier update, you just need to get back from here and check out another settings. From the settings homepage, you just need to scroll down a little bit and find out the screen time from here, and then scroll down, tap on content privacy restriction, and go ahead and turn off the content privacy restriction from here. Now once you have done this one, just get back from here and see if that fixes your problem or not. If this process also doesn't work for you, then the very next thing that you need to do, you just need to force restart your iPhone. You can press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, and press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo appears. And your iPhone will take a restart, and once you get back, most likely the bugs or anything that you have with your iPhone will be fixed and your show my caller ID option will be visible to you. And after doing all this process, if you found that you're still having the problem, then simply go ahead and reset all settings. You can open up the settings from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down from the bottom right here and tap on transfer or reset iPhone. Tap reset and select reset all settings, and then put your password right here, and then go ahead and tap on reset all settings. But make sure this will reset all of your settings and it'll get back to the default. And once you do that, most likely your problem is going to be solved and this will be appear. And this is how you can fix the problem. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.